Alright, on to the third British mission now. And no, I'm not repeating tank squadrons because I do not want to go through that again. So we're doing Rommel's Last Stand. This has three parts to it. Fuck me. Holy fuck, I immediately get shot when I get on that gun. I don't even want to be on it, guys. Y'all are some Satanists. Oh my god, this is tedious. It's like, how many of these guys do I have to freaking kill? Man, I can't get on the machine gun because I'm getting shot from every single direction. Don't worry, guys, I'm out of here. Where do I go? Oh fuck. I have to start over? Oh, that thing got in, I think. Oh my god. This is so dumb. Call it already, you idiots. Come on, I'm gonna die. Conor McGregor, tell Price to fuck off. Oh good, the armored car is here. It's not like I can do anything about it, I guess. Oh my god. You fucking unadvanced twits. How did I not fucking kill him? Oh my, how many of them are there? Oh, of course I fucking overheat. Hey, you guys down there, you suck. Oh, come on. How am I not killing them? Why does it take like 5 shots from this thing to kill someone? I can't fucking see. Don't go forward, you fu- Oh my god. Come on, they just randomly appear for some reason. I shoot in their direction, and they're not there. Then a freaking explosion happens, and they're all of a sudden there, and I overheat. Oh, I shot him in the fucking face! Come on! No, what?! What?! Where'd they come from?! I shot- They were not there. They were not fucking there. You guys drive like you're on a fucking hill. For some reason, you always mess up my fucking name. There! Finally! Oh, now what? Where? I don't know where anything is. Am I supposed to know where I'm getting hit from? You aren't informing me of anything. Oh my god. I only have a split second to know where the guy is before he shoots the fucking Panzerschreck. I swear I thought I fucking died. Hey guys, let's hop over a wall. Maybe then we'll not be near these guys. Wouldn't that be nice? Where are we even going? There's no one here. Oh fuck. Oh, so we're doing this now. We're doing this, huh? It's like, how are you going to just randomly make people be behind me and in front of me at the same time? Oh, now there's no one behind me now. Okay, yep, sure, sure, whatever. Of course. Oh, come on! Where am I supposed to go? Don't look at me like that, dog. I fucking headshot all of you at what? Fuck off! No, do not. Do not. Don't. Get off. Stop trying to comfort me when I'm clearly stressed out about shit. See? Why are they there? Why? Don't come over here. Suck on my dick. Of course there's Oh, I have to do this again. Awesome. That's awesome. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, scary. You are scary. Man, fear. Fear. Oh, man. I'm so scared of all of you. What? They just randomly spring up like fucking plants. Look at them. Fuck. Why do I think that no-scoping in would be a great strategy? I fucking shot all of you. I don't know why you're all still alive. Please fucking not... I want you to not see your children again. I want you to all just not be living anymore. I want your mother to cry. I want... But see, look at that! They should be dead! Let that pass? What? 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 That's so fucking funny! You guys are so cool! Another one! Throw another one, I fucking dare you! Mine now. Oh, I'm gonna destroy all of you. Yeah, how you like that? See, you should be dead immediately. I shouldn't have to put 10 bullets in you for you to die. Trust me, I know how this works in real life. Yeah, now you're all dead. Oh my fucking god, he had martyrdom on. Has this game ever thought that maybe it shouldn't let me shoot if there's a friendly in front of me? I mean, usually it does this. Watch. I'm gonna shoot Sergeant Harrison and he's not gonna die. See, it took until after he moved out of the line of sight in order for me to start shooting. This is stupid. Ow! I'm scared of the damn grenade. He picked up the fucking thing and lived! Well, how you like it, huh? Oh! Yeah, how you like it, huh? How you like it when we push you back? Where are we going? Bitch! What? What? I'm in front of all of you! What you should talk me for, McGregor? Fuck off! Yeah, I'm pushing him on like you guys. And you see, this is a better strategy than you guys are making up. Because I am pushing forward and pushing them back. Yeah, see, they- Oh, shit, that's not a barrel. So look at this. I'm up right next to him. Yeah, see? He's dead. Now, push up. You guys computers on veteran. You guys are not on veteran. I should remember that. You guys just suck. Oh, man. You're right. I should learn to be a better soldier. You know what? I don't have to now. I'm dead. I can't even jump. Yeah, McGrath. Oh, man. Woo! You know, McGregor, how about... Come over here, McGregor. Come over here. Yeah. Fuck you. You can't die, McGregor. At least not here, you can't. In real life, you will. Oh, my God. Can you not? Jesus! McGregor, get your fucking kilt away from me. Why do you even have that? I'm getting shot from behind? Oh! Oh, come on! Yeah, I'll throw grenades at you how you like it, bitch. I'm on barrels. If these kill me, I'm killing myself. There. Bam. Pass right through. Oh, never mind. There's a bitch can't buy a box. So I get shot immediately. Right when I get up. How did that even get near me? Come on, this is the first part of the fucking mission! Oh my God! Oh come on, I'm looking at a tax knife get blown up! Show your head. Show your head. Let me put a bullet in it. Oh, you bitch. Oh my God. And a fucking grenade. Awesome. If you're going through hell, keep going. Well, don't worry, Winston Churchill. That really exemplifies this. Oh, come on. It didn't show up. I can't fucking see. And there's a grenade near me. Oh, and there's guys shooting at me from behind! Oh my God! What the hell am I in? Yes. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out. Let me out of here. Ah. If we don't end war, war will end us. Well, that's about to happen at some point. It took me over 40 minutes to complete this mission. Alright, let's just hope that the other two parts aren't that bad. Don't trick me, something's gonna happen. Yeah, see? Look at that, they're already throwing grenades and shooting me! Let me throw the grenade back, huh? You're not gonna let me throw a grenade back, pussy? All the computers are allowed to, why can't I? Frickin' racism. Racism against real humans. It's like, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. There's like four grenades! Five! There's a sixth one! A seventh! Oh, they sure didn't freaking take that lightly. Oh my God. If it weren't for the grenades, I probably would be able to tolerate this sometimes. Oh great, we're doing heat again where we just go through the mission backwards. Shoot him! Yeah, somehow shooting him in the front freaking kills him instantly, but when I shot the Panthers in the front during tank squadrons, they wouldn't fucking blow up. The fuck blew me up? So there's another tank behind me, wow. Oh, come on! Kill him! Shoot him in the fucking face, guys! How hard is it? Oh my god, a 10-hour cutscene now. Ooh, don't let me get shot, you dicks. Oh, blow me! Can you got? Oh my god. Oh my god! Gotta love long distances between checkpoints. How did that get there? This is so fucking boring now. The fact that there's still a third part that I have to do is stupid. Oh, fuck off! Ugh. I don't wanna do this again! Ah! I'm behind a tank! Oh! No, Flossie, get away from me. You don't want to be between me and whatever I'm about to break. Because it could very well be you in a matter of seconds. I still hold true to what I said. I still would play this more than Fortnite. How was that friendly fire? I didn't shoot him! I'm behind a barrel. How about you go fuck yourself? That's a teammate grenade. Why am I getting killed by it? What the hell did you do? Highlight like me now pushes him on elevated position. It doesn't seem like they were aware that I'm even up there. Am I like out of bounds for them to detect me? Alright, third part. Then we're done with this mission. Are we there yet? No! Stop asking and watch for cherries. Don't worry, Flossie, you'll get your food once I topple the Third Reich. Holy fuck! Alright, Floss, it might take longer than you think to take down the Third Reich. Where am I supposed to fucking go? I'm getting shot from every position. How am I supposed to cover myself? It's veteran, you motherfuckers! How am I supposed to get through this? Oh, I can't get your fucking break? I can't get through the first part of the fucking mission. No, I'm getting far ahead. Fuck all of you. It's like, I don't know how we're even supposed to survive this. In real life, we wouldn't be able to survive this. They're from every single side. They're attacking us from every single side. How would we be able to survive this in real life? I don't see how we would. It doesn't seem possible. See, I'm getting shot. And of course, this is so fun, guys. This is so fun. I can't fucking. Did I just get spawned where I can get shot from behind? Oh, there's a bitch in the window. What the fuck? I just got raped! Hey, yo. Do I need to come up there? Of course. What the fuck? Freaking rabbits! Nah. You ain't tricking me again. I'm not going into there to get fucking molested. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! He just came in and wired my fucking head on a pike. Oh, that's not looking good out there. Really? You're not gonna tell me that was a teammate? Alright, fuck off. No. You're not doing that crap again. No. Stop. 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 No. Why are you behind me now? And now you're even... Where are they? Ah! You killed my boy Kent!
Oh, it's on now.
It's like, this dude's a fucking virgin! I would know! It's like, when does that guy show up? He sometimes shows up and then sometimes doesn't. He showed up when I was on the other side of the damn field. Oh my god! I tolerate it! The dude's already lying on the ground dead and I'm trying to shoot someone, but nope, the frick. Don't just throw that back at me, you slick bitch! There's a guy there?! Oh! Piss off! I'm tired of this bullshit where they just keep rewriting the rules of what happens now. It's like I'm stuck on barrels! Ow! Oh shit, he actually threw that out! And he actually killed me! This dude needs to be castrated. You know what? I'm not mad. He actually kept... Oh, come on! It isn't even trial and error! It's just random bullshit! Just when you think, oh, I figured it out, guys. I think I know how to get through the mission now. Nope, just some random guy spawns where you don't expect him to. It's like, why is there two guys up there now? me shoot him if he's a fucking friendly? How hard is that to get through your thick skull, game? I'm killing this bitch. Yeah! How you like it, huh? How you like bullets in you? Oh, oh look! Oh look! I'm in your base, bitch! Ha ha ha! What am I doing? What is that? What? Why are you guys getting pushed back? Okay, got a checkpoint. I like checkpoints. I took a checkpoint in my ass. I think I deserve to die for that. I got ran over by the tank! Awesome, guys. I'm glad that my teammates are out there protecting my ass. Rawr! Rawr XD, am I right, boys? Ha ha! Again! I'm sorry, I don't expect my own teammates to run me over. I'm sorry that doesn't come to my mind. I know, I'm pretty inferior when it comes to intelligence to most humans. Bitch, what? Oh, of course I'm getting hit by Gravedigger of all things. Hey, Private Cheek, you better run! Run, boy! Oh, he just ran right into a grenade. Don't worry, Private Cheek, you can get that out of this. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Shit, no! What the hell? What was that? He just kept grunting. I love how there's a tank shooting at them and they still have the time to shoot me in the face. I just fucked up. Yeah, that's right, Price. Throw him back at him. Oh, you pussy! Did my grenade just not blow up? Is that what happened? Oh, never mind. They're dead on the gun. My god. Come on! How you like grenades, huh? You like throwing them, but you don't like taking them, huh? Ugh. Get him, Private Cook. No, go back out there, pussy. I have had to die multiple times for this country that I'm not even a citizen of. You know, they had a lot of time to just shoot me. They're so considerate that they give me special bullets that kill me instantly. I'm sweating like a motherfucker right now. This is so stupid how I've been doing this for so long. Oh, great. I have to do more So you're just gonna leave me on like that, game? Oh my god! Seriously! You expect me to get on the anti-aircraft gun when I'm getting shot at from both sides? What the fuck's on me? I hate you all so much. Why can't I run this game? There's like four grenades. Oh my god. I've been recording for 2 hours. Yeah, you're so fucking cool with your throws, bro. Why do you just randomly make other enemies spawn? I'm not even done with them! No! Oh, thank God. Ah! Fuck off! I'm better at using this than all your soldiers have, apparently. Oh, again! Seriously! Oh my god! That is probably one of the hardest missions I've ever done. I don't know why. So with that... on the next episode of COD 2 on Veteran, we'll be doing Battle of Kane. This has four parts to it! Ha! Alright! Well, until next time, fuck all of you. Alright, Flossie. We can give you some food now. I mean, I think I'll still be mentally scarred now, but it's something.